Hello, my name is Devavrat. I'm currently working with Cipla Health as a brand manager. Before this, I was for a couple of years in Johnson & Johnson Consumer in various roles, including sales, marketing, etc. My journey with Board Infinity basically started when I interacted with Sumesh and he pitched the idea to me. I was really thrilled. Actually, it was my selfish motives that I decided to join Board Infinity because I like to give gyan. It basically comes from my parents who are board teachers. And that is when I decided that I should take this opportunity ahead. I conducted some sessions, I conducted some interview sessions as well. And the response I got, the students from different B schools and their interactions made me really happy. So at the end of the day, as I told you, it was very selfish from my part. But however, going ahead, I realized that the things which we lacked in our campus. So I won't say lack because there were a lot of guest sessions which used to happen in our B school. And I really look forward to them. I thought the amount of industry relevance or the amount of on-ground real knowledge which they brought was phenomenal. Apart from the theory or apart from the classroom sessions, actually this was something that brought a lot of real meat to what the industry works, how the industry works, and would really mature a person going ahead into the industry. So I thought this was very relevant, this was very real life, very front-ending with respect to Board Infinity and its initiatives. I really congratulate and thank the team for this initiative, and good luck to the team for future. I think the adventure is just beginning.